smallest cock that anyone has ever had. My cock is so damn small that it gets lost in my hand. Is it in?
I have a little cock, a cock, a cock. I have a little cock, have a little cock. It's just a real small microwave. Little cock, a cock, a cock.
My itty bitty little cock.
It's got the right girth
to make a double bolted line.
It's got the right girth.
My itty bitty little cock.
It's got the right length
to stick it on.
Compensate for other things. I have an angry big dog. He's really loud and really mean. I watch a lot of news shows. I stand and scream at my TV.
You fucking asshole, Pierce Morgan!
I don't want black neighbors. They raise the cock size average on the street.
The crime rate.
I have a little cock, a cock, a cock. I have a little cock, have a little cock. Little cock, it's just a real small microwave. Little cock, a cock, a cock.
My itty bitty little cock.
Makes me entitled
to a handicapped parking spot.
Makes me entitled.
I scream at the top of my lungs
when I'm at my church.
Hey Jesus, fucking thanks a lot.
When I'm at my church.
When bitches see my cock,
it doesn't end well.
Size matters.
It does not.
What really matters is how you handle what life throws at you.
I'm embarrassed when I'm standing in the bathroom by the pisser.
No divider in between them.
And I'm standing next to a black dude. Cock, a cock, a cock. I have a little cock, have a little cock, little cock. It's just a real small microwave. Little cock.